Segue on the baseball, rainy night at Harbor Park, and for Freddie Garcia's return to the Tides since being dealt back from Baltimore. Not a bad night for Garcia, who only gave up four hits, but two of them went for home runs in five innings. That one left the park in the fifth that gave Gwinette a 2-0 lead. Tides out-hit the Braves 8-6, but no RBI to show for it, and they lose this one 2-1.